I'm Nick Uilk. I'm a Klingbeil Endowed Educator in Precision Ag and lecturer here at South Dakota State. I always felt like I was really good at taking a complex problem and explaining it in an understandable way. College students are really fun to work with because they're here for a reason, they're passionate about ag, they want to learn, and in a college classroom working with students on a topic that they're interested in, they're here for that, it's pretty cool. When you apply what we're teaching across the acres that our students cover, it has an absolute economic impact to the entire state. So that's been a lot of fun to be a part of, and so we've seen growth in the program as students have noticed the value they can have in their career paths. The state of South Dakota has been very supportive and sees the value in precision ag. We've got two programs that I work with a lot, the Ag Systems Technology Program and the Precision Ag Undergraduate Program. A lot of the money you spend on equipment is for the technology in the cab. Some of that technology you have to be able to use or the machine won't work, so we make sure you know how to use that. But there's also a lot of technology that you can probably choose to not use and you're leaving money on the table, you might say. We want to try and get you the hands-on training, get you exposed to the real world, right? So I always say you didn't learn how to ride a bike by reading the manual. So we read the manual, but then we also go and try and apply it out in the lab also. You graduate in May, and the planners are rolling. You got to hit the ground running, right? Industry needs good graduates, and they need students with the skill sets that are prepared to jump in to graduate today and be working full speed tomorrow. There's no better day than when that student comes in your office just excited to tell you about the full-time career path they just landed. If it wasn't for SDSU, I would not be who I am today.